Hello guys, see you again on the Mayunix channel. In this video tutorial, I will show you how to upgrade Windows 10 to Windows 11 on Macbook Pro 2012 or unsupported hardware. As you know, Windows 11 can't be installed on Macbook Pro 2012. Before starting, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Okay, let's start for this tutorial. First, open the browser. Then go to google.com. And then hit enter. In Google search box, type Windows 11 ISO. And then hit enter. On the search results page, click on the download Windows 11 Microsoft link. Then scroll down until you find download Windows 11 disk image ISO. Because I want to download Windows 11 in ISO form, so I choose to download directly in ISO form. You can also use two other ways, but the simplest is ISO use method 3. Under download Windows 11 disk image ISO, click on select download, then click on Windows 11. Then click the download button. Next, an option will appear to select the language used. Under select the product language, select the language used. Then click the confirm button. Now click the 64-bit download button to start downloading Windows 11. Wait for the download process to complete. The download process is complete. Then click Show in Folder. Okay, now the Windows 11 ISO file that has been downloaded, I move it to the desktop. Now open the Windows 11 ISO by double clicking on the Windows 11 ISO. Now run setup. Click on Change to Setup Downloads Updates. Then click on Not Right Now. Then click the Next button. Wait until the PC checking process is complete. As you can see, by default Windows 11 cannot be installed on Macbook Pro 2012. There are three things that cause Windows 11 can't be installed on Macbook Pro 2012. First, processor. Second, there is no TPM 2.0, and third, does not support secure boot. So just click the cancel button. Now close the File Explorer window. Next, I will do a little tweak on the Windows 11 ISO so that Windows 11 can be installed on a Macbook Pro 2012. Now right-click on Windows 11 ISO and select Extract to Win11_English_X64V1. Wait until the extract process is complete. Now the Windows 11 ISO extract process is complete. Then open the extracted folder. Now open the Sources folder. Scroll down until you find appraisers.dll. Right-click on the appraisers.dll file, then click Rename. Just change the name of the appraisers.dll file to appraisersbak.dll. Now click the back button in File Explorer to return to setup. Now run setup. Click on Change to Setup Downloads Updates. Then click on Not Right Now. Now click Next button. Wait until the PC checking process is complete. Then click the Accept button. Click on Change What to Keep for more options. In the Choose What to Keep window there are three options. The first option is Keep Private Files and Apps, so in this option no private files or apps are deleted. The second option is Keep Private Files Only, so in this option the private files are not deleted but the apps and their settings will be deleted. The third option is Nothing. So on this option all files, apps, and all settings will be deleted. Here I still choose Keep Private Files and Apps because I don't want to delete my old files and apps. Then click the Next button. Now click the Install button. Wait for the Windows 10 to Windows 11 upgrade process to complete. Okay, the process of upgrading Windows 10 to Windows 11 is complete. Now I will examine some parts of Windows 11. Next I checked in the update section, whether Windows 11 on this 2012 MacBook Pro can be updated provided by Microsoft. It can be updated in OTA via the Windows Update menu. Okay, wait for the download and update process to complete. Okay, the OTA update process through the Windows Update menu is complete. So that's it. If this video is useful, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. Thanks for watching and have a great day ahead. See you in the next video.